number one in this highly competitive mini game from Tokyo 2020, you need to set up your team with four characters, each with different ability types. In this game, these ability types include Speed Z and Technique Z. Initially, players found that using Speed Z for three out of the four characters and starting with Technique Z yielded the best times. The maximum achieved by players was 32.890. However, a breakthrough came in 2021 when two Japanese players discovered that using two players provided a stat boost. They achieved times of 32.869 and later 32.864, which seemed to be the event's limit, but the journey continued. A British player, after 2 years of gameplay, decided to innovate by playing alone using two controllers. He applied the best technique, leveraging the stat boost from having two star members instead of one. On a summer day in 2024, he successfully executed this strategy, pushing the limits even further.